mind. Worry about those comments. I'm way too numb, yeah. It's way too dumb, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich. Throw that to the side, yo. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, when you throw that to the side, yo.
Hey, I don't cop things for resale. Don't do iCloud, don't do email. Feds wanna tap up, man, and wire man like Chubbs did detail. Back when Ricky was doing up Teasdale, I was doing dinner with Teezy. I didn't trust no one, swore gal limey, cause gal too greasy. Nico never move Nike, sweatsuit Nike, sweatsuit DG. If man get beaky, ring ring, call up Gigi, do him up neatly. PC just like Dell and Windows, some man Bindos. Before I was ever around Kendos, I was in Enzo dreaming up Enzo.
Got a lot of information this week about
what's up, Jaded Brin, with another date. Risk. And this is today we're gonna go out here. We're gonna stop. Thank you. Today we're gonna go out here and go check on the Punisher.
At end of the road, turn left onto
the Punisher is finally being totally reassembled. We're gonna go out here today. We're gonna get to check out this car. And see what we have. Not going to see much of me. We will see much of the car. I wanted to show you what I seen.
I don't often see many AMGs other than my own. There's a nice gray one from, or should I say, gloss black.
All right, guys. 2 hours later, and we're about to arrive at the collision shop, Allen's Collision. So we're gonna get a chance to view a lot more of the car put together now. He sent me a few pictures, as you guys have already seen. The fenders are on, the doors are on, the front end isn't on yet. Hopefully we can get the front end on before I leave here today. That's one of the main things that I do wanna see. So hang tight and let's put this camera around and give you some views. All right. We are here, and he has a truck inside of the garage. You guys will know I own a 1940-something Ford truck. I'll show you guys sometime here soon.
You know how I do.
Whose is this one here?
Do you know the kid that used to work for me?
Yeah.
Taylor?
Is that's
his grandpa's truck.
Really?
Wow.
Check this out, guys. I love it. I love it. He's not selling this, huh?
Huh?
This is
no,
not...
I guess he owns it damn near since it was new.
Yeah, I was almost had one of these and I let it go when I should have not. Check it out. This is what you call a fifth window. One, two, three, four. Maybe it's not. There's another one that's called a fifth window, and it's a window that goes here on the side. So this one is not, but this is a nice Chevy. This would be a beautiful resto mine right here. A beautiful resto mine. Let's take a peek what we have. One of our stuff here. I'm gonna assume it's over here. And it is. No front end as of yet. We gotta get it on here. Definitely gotta get it on here. We're gonna open this garage up and see what it's looking like. It's crazy because this car is a mile long. My objective is to see this front end. That's what I need to see. It looks like he lifted up a little bit. Let's open this up. This thing is so filthy. So filthy. I need to see this one wheel on here today, so we're gonna pull this out of here today and see what this one wheel looks like. For those of you who may have forgot, let's get about these wheels right here. Let's see what that looked like on the front. Check this out. This is a 69, right?
Yep. It's a little dirty, but.
Yeah, this thing is beautiful though.
That's the first time first thing I've changed on it, and I don't know how long.
Really?
I think next to the stereo system.
Are you gonna put a system in here too?
Yeah.
So you're gonna really turn your race car into a street car?
Street car that
oh, that's gonna be nice, yeah.
We're talking about changing the cam in it so it's more driver friendly.
Yeah.
I might lose a little bit of horsepower, but it's not a contender at any heads up.
So it really wouldn't matter to you then, huh? Look at this badass car, man.
Now it's about having fun.
This is Alan's car. Yeah, this thing is nice. I love it. That's how I first heard about you.
That sticker, that'll start a fire.
That's exactly. That's how I heard about you. What you guys think of this right here? That's how I first met you when I was at Pontius. This car was there, and I admired it so much, and I admired the paint, and I was doing a Mustang, and I loved the paint, and Pondy said, he's the painter. I said, oh yeah, because remember at first I was wanting to do this color.
Yeah,
this is your one-off color. This thing is nice.
Yeah, turbo.
Now this one is the wife's Mustang right here.
We put that digital dash in it, everything.
Dakota?
Holly.
Okay.
Chop no more cause I was doing it too fluently. I told myself I would never rob nobody and end up doing
who
it.
Who that trap?
Came off the block, I was posted with demons. Yeah,
you
did.
Oh yeah, because they're taller. He's 20, the other ones are.
I like the absence, 18. It's lower than the front.
So do I.
But as we built the front end, it'll probably lower the front just a little bit.
Yeah, so that's what I said, we'll see once, get that front end, I'll see which ones I want on the front. I know for a fact I want this look on the rear 100%. But I know that front end is going
to... Most of the cars that are built to this design have those front wheels on it.
Really?
Yeah. In pictures, it seems like you see more of like this. Now, the reference has the back on it, doesn't it?
It has 20 back and front, both. Yeah. Yeah.
Posted up with all the demons and did what I did. Codeine wop, plastic glop. Dropped my top, pulled off on a cop. Broke a block, down the rocks. Disturbing peace like I'm Chris. I'm not the average street. Nigga, stop front putting diamonds on you, bitch. Codeine wop, plastic glop. Killed the box, got slapped the top. I just whacked this nigga, bitch. Codeine wop, plastic glop. Broke a block, down the rocks, disturbing peace like I'm Chris. Came off the block, I was posted with demons, you ain't did shit I did. Came off the block, I was posted with demons, you ain't did shit I did. Came off the block, I was posted with demons, you ain't did shit I did. Came off the block, I was posted with demons. All this dope I sold, I tell my real life, finna go cop me a ghost. I was already ahead of the wave, now I gotta go out and buy me a boat. Rich nigga fucking on the baddest bitch, I still fuck the average bitch. I be on some savage shit, ran it up with this rabbit shit. I can't never forget when I was starving, that shit make me sick. I wouldn't care about never seeing your face again, you crazy bitch. All this ice on you can see through tint when it's just 3%. Rockin' stone, my diamonds on, Sylvester Stallone. Sylvester Stallone diamonds, yeah. No, these not the wrong diamonds. Sylvester Stallone diamonds, yeah. No, these not the wrong diamonds. These not the wrong diamonds.
can see with your eyes on your own. I done went against odds before. Making it, taking it, then see the wrong. If the streets don't kill you first, nigga, it's gonna make you strong. I done came from out the dirty, nigga, buried the money in the floor. I got rats on me on them frogs, rocking tennis chains on you hoes. Came off the block, I was posted with demons, you ain't did shit I did. Came off the block, I was posted with demons, you ain't did shit I did. Came off the block, I was posted with demons.